So for those who don't know you yet, Julie is working with CIGI as a fellow and then also with the IOTA Foundation.
That's right.
And Julie, what brought you here to the Hack4Climate?
I came to the Hack4Climate because we have to fight climate change. People's homes, entire islands are disappearing, people are getting displaced all over the world. People can't breathe when they walk outside of their houses. And we have to fight climate change. And I came because distributed ledger technologies offer some interesting new possibilities to solve problems that we couldn't solve before by helping build into our climate governance systems ways of making people take account of the externalities of their actions. So the things that their own behaviors do that then have an impact on others, such as emissions, carbon emissions, or waste, things that negatively affect others.
Directly measuring externalities, feeding them into a decentralized system, translate it into value, and also create a marketplace for these externalities. Would you say this is the right way to go forward?
Definitely, yeah. I think it's pretty clear that if you don't address these incentives, the market doesn't fix it itself. So the sort of laissez-faire, hope that the invisible hand sorts everything out, really has been working for us, and we need to find better ways to address these issues.
Thank you, Julie, and enjoy the rest of the hackathon.
Thanks.